Bande Nanda Vajastinam Padare Nuaphignasa Yasam Harikatha Digitam Punati Bhavanatrayam Bande Nanda Vajastrinam Padare Nuaphignasa Yasam Harikatha Digitam Punati Bhavanatrayam Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that Krishna Seva is the function of your transcendental body. Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Krishna Seva is the function of your aprakita sarir. Not by your prakita sarir you can serve Krishna, cannot serve Krishna. To serve Krishna with aprakita sarir, to serve Krishna with transcendental body means to serve aprakita kamdev. To serve Krishna with transcendental body, this means to serve Kamdev. Material body cannot do any perfect seva, not seva. Seva is not possible by this material body. So many advices there in scripture. First of all, to go out of the influence of three modes of nature, go on following bhajan procedure. After that, gradually you can go up, up, up. Then it is possible for you to serve Bhagavan Sri Krishna, who is staying in transcendental abode. Naham prakasayami yogamaya samabritaha. Bhagavan in Gita speaking, I cannot express myself in front of this bonded soul. I cover up myself by yogamaya. Yogamaya samabritam. Nobody can understand who is Krishna, where is Krishna. Useless. No Supreme Lord is there. So everybody is shouting, those who are material and people, most of them are shouting like Kamsa. Where is Krishna? No Krishna is there. If at all, then we'll have to kill him. This way, we cannot understand how to do bhajan, especially when after following Vidhimarg bhajan gradually, all Jivatma gradually, under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, can go gradually up and up. And ultimately, it is our goal to enter into Raganuga Bhajan. Without Raganuga Bhajan, a Jivatma cannot get the maximum most enjoyment. Topmost. Mukta Jeev, what is the maximum most benefit? What is the maximum most benefit of a Mukta Jivatma is to serve Krishna with aprakita sense organ and body, full body. Not that half body I can serve, by the help of half body I can serve Krishna and half body I can preserve for myself, not that. That's why South Indian people still today, most of them Sankarized, some of them Ramanuja Sampradaya from, some of them Madhva Sampradaya, Nimbarka Sampradaya, Vishnu Samhita Sampradaya, but most of them, they cannot realize how it is possible to serve Krishna with full body and mind, full body. They cannot make any head and tail of this saying. How possible? is Narayan, honorable Narayan there, Lakshmi Narayan, no, it's not possible. They cannot understand. But we know, Rishikeno Rishikesa Sevanam Bhakti Ruchyate. All our sense organ, body, mind, everything will have to engage for Krishna Seva. This is the idealism set by, remarkable idealism set by those gopikas. Bande Nanda Vrajasthinam Padurenum Avignasaha Yasam Harikasat Gitam Bunati Bhavanatrayam. Those gopika setting the ultimate goal, topmost, you know, procedure of serving Krishna, Nanda Nandan Krishna. Now our point is that we are going to serve Krishna and Paratpara Akhileshwar, Sri Krishna Chaitanya, who is Sri Krishna himself, told that prem dhan bina bertho daridra jivan das kori betan mare deho prem dhan. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to teach us, that prem dhan is the ultimate property, we all jivatma must get this prem sampatti. Without this prem sampatti, our life is useless. Mahaprabhu already told many times, yat prano patanga kana vibharmi yat prano patanga kana vitha. This my life is like one insect. Useless, I am taking care of this body. What use? It's like insects. Haridas Thakur also speaking this way. So actually, to get that nectar, prema, Krishna prema, is the ultimate goal. And specially for those Rupanigo devotees, those who are identifying themselves as a Rupanigo devotees, for them what to speak more? They think, if we can become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad, that is our topmost achievement in life. If we ask, what is your achievement? If we ask, what is your achievement to any material person, professor or doctor, anybody? If we ask, what is your achievement? They can say, Maharaj, we have some bank balance, huge amount of bank balance. We have some educational degree. We have some position in this society. This much, this is our achievement. Some name, fame and position. And to be frank, I wanted to become a good sadhu, elevated sadhu. But my mood was totally separate previously. Now when I come in contact of you all, gradually after doing wrong association, bad association, my target changed. Now, first of all, my target was to search out Krishna. Now, my target is Kamini Kanchan, Pratishtha. This has become my prime object at present. Previously, not that. When I leave my father, mother, you know, brother, that time I thought I am going to search Krishna. Really so, from heart. In search of Krishna, I wanted to leave my home. That was my target. And Paramahansa Guru Padma wanted to help me. But due to my bad luck, bad association, my mood changing, totally changed. Now my target is to collect Kamini Kanchan Pratishtha. That is the, I already told yesterday, asasanga can be there. So what it concerns to me? can you make this whole world sat? Is possible? You can change the whole world, beat everybody, speak rubbish, fight with them. Is possible to change everybody? Prabhupada speaking, the easiest procedure is to rectify yourself. Why you are going to fight with all thousands, billions of people there, crores of people population there in this world? Who is going to rectify whom, Maharaj? So the easiest procedure is to rectify yourself through actual satsanga. Satsanga is the basic thing. Satsanga is the basic thing. Yet, satsanga is the most vital thing. Nobody can avoid. I can give example gradually how it was possible. Bahumat padam praptya trashta kaya dhavadayo visaparava valiravano mayascha ato vivishanaha sugribo hanuman niksho. This way I can show you that all they, Bhagavan speaking, they are not going to Gurukul. They are not initiated. Na te aditam sutiganaha. Na te adito sutiganaha. They are not going to read Veda. They are not going to serve elevated soul, high class. No posito mahattamaha. They are not going to serve elevated personalities. Abrato attapta tapasam. Abrato attapta tapasam. Bahavo ma padam gataha. Satsangyat. Bahavo ma padam gataha. Many of them, you cannot calculate. Your calculation cannot go up to that far. How it was possible, Maharaj? That's why I told many times, especially in the educated society, those who are having some biased brain, prejudicial conception. No, this is good. I'm not going to accept you. In this society, I usually speaking, their logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of their absolute truth. First of all, before my speech, you try to understand this point. Otherwise, you cannot make any head and tail of my Harikatha. Somebody speaking, how possible, Maharaj? This is the usual procedure that by Diksha, Adau Shadhyata Toho, sadhu-sangha-atho, bhajana-kriya-atho, anatha-nibriti-hi-svath. This way, gradual promotion, improvement to be done. But how possible for them? Bhavo-mat-padam-pratyah-trashtakaya-dhava-dayuhu, visabharva-bolirvana-mayascha-atho-vivishanaha. This is speaking, how it was possible for them to do bhajan. Who is their Gurudev? How they got mantra? What kind of bhajan procedure they followed? They used to follow. So that they got your lotus feet, they reach your lotus feet. Your calculation can reach up to this point, cannot calculate. That's why one point I usually use, Ahituki kipa, ahituki, apratihata, jayatmasu prasidati. Savai pungsam paro dharmo, yato bhakti radhakhaje, radhakshaje, ahituki apratihata, jayatmasu prasidati. What is the meaning of this slok? Well, actually, what is the meaning of this? Actually, those jivatma, for them, Ahetuki apratihata bhakti. Why bhakti coming? They don't know. They cannot give answer. Why my Guru Patmadmo Paramahansa Bhakti Pumat Purigashi Maharaj going to bless me? Ahetuki kipa, I don't know. I am a fallen soul. I know nothing. How it was possible for me to touch this, you know, this Bhagavatam, this, that, transcendental philosophy, I don't know. I cannot understand how possible. But be sure, I have no quality. Be sure. Guru keva, guru kipa evahi kevalam. Guru kipa evahi kevalam. That's why Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to prove in Mathura Lila when went to Gurukul to learn something. Then Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Guror anugrahe naiva pumana purna prasantahe. Guror anugrahe naiva pumana purna prasantahe. Be sure. Guror anugrahe na eva. Eva means affirmative. Be sure. Only by the mercy of Gurudev you can get that kind of power. Otherwise, not possible. Guror anugrahe naiva pumana purna prasantahe. Purna prasantaye mean totally peaceful. What do you mean by totally peaceful? Narottama Thakur speaking, Bishay chhariya kabe shuddha habe mon, kabe ham herabo si Vrindavan. When Bishay matter can go away from my heart, when I can make my heart totally clean, free of any kind of anartha, what to speak of anartha, even there is no smell of anartha. Bishay chhariya kabe shuddha habe mon, kabe ham heravasi bindhavan, ar kabe nitai chader koruna haibe, bishay vasana mor kabe tuchya habe. But we are always and every time busy with matter, maybe not externally, but internally, inside my heart, there is contamination. Obviously contamination. Contamination is there. That's why I cannot make, you know, sizable progress, or I cannot make this a reason. Can be there. So vai pungsam paro dharmo, this is the absolute dharma. This is the jaiva dharma. Jaiva man jivasva dharma. Jaiva dharma. This is Vaishnava dharma. This is Bhagavad dharma. Be sure. So vai nischitameva, savai pungsam for jivatmanam, those who are having some material body, to undergo some suffering according to their previous activities, karma phal. Because without having this material body, you cannot suffer karma phal. You will have to follow karma phal. Suffer or enjoy as you like, according to your karma phal. So savai pungsam paro dharmo yato bhakti yato bhakti adhakhai radhakshaye. Savai pungsam paro dharmo yato bhakti radhakshaye ahituki apratihata. No reason ahituki apratihata, irresistible ahituki, causeless, irresistible bhakti. Ahetuki apratihata jayatma jaya, third case, and by which jaya debba jaya tatam idam jagadatma saktya nishesha ganasakti samuha murta tamam bikam makhila. This sloka from Chandi. Jaya, this devi, oh, everywhere in Prakriti, but Supreme Lord there we cannot see. This is the magic spell of Maya Devi. This is the magic spell of Mayadevi. Mayadevi can compel you to see Maya. You cannot see. You cannot see Bhagavan Sri Krishna. You cannot see pure Guru Vaishnava. You cannot see. Mayadevi cannot allow you to see. Karta aham iti mannati. Whereas Mayadevi doing everything. Mane, by the influence of Maya, people directly or indirectly all done by Krishna. So, savai pungsam paro dharmo yato bhakti radhakshaje ahituki apratihata jayatmasu prasidati. Pungsam mean all jivatma. Pungsam, having material body, especially for human beings, man and woman both. Not pungsam mean punglingo. It's not punglingo. It's covering all. Pungsam mean, not punglingo. Pungsam mean not punglingo. It's covering all. Male, female, everybody. Why? Pure mean pur, this body, temple. Pure dehe basati iti puraha. Pure dehe basati iti pungsaha. Pure mean in the material, their body, their jivatma residing. That's why it is, that jivatma is called pungsa. Savai pungsam paro dharmo yato bhakti radhakshaje. Yato bhakti radhakshaje. Ahetuki apratihata jayatmasu prasidati. By which you can get entire satisfaction. Entire satisfaction means peaceful condition of your heart, atma, soul. What Krishna speaking in Bhagavatam, Guru anugrahena iva pumana purna prasantaye, this pro-shanti, this totally peaceful condition can be had by the mercy of Sadguru Vaishnava. In that case, there can be no material attraction, no smell of material attraction, only you can see your seva vritti. The mood of seva already expressed. You can find all your seva vritti, mood of seva totally expressed, unabated way, uncontrolled. Nobody can control. I like to do seva, nobody can control. All the time going. That is the actually called Shuddha Avastha. And if I ask, what do you mean by Adhakshaja? If I ask, what do you mean by Adhakshaja? We bonded soul always try to make some fanciful meaning. But Jiva Goswami Pad meaning Adhakshaja. What do you mean by Adhakshaja? What do you mean by Adhakshaja? Jiva Goswami Pad speaking, try to understand the meaning of Adhakshaja. What is the meaning of Adhakshaja? Adhakrita, Akshaja Gyanam, Tatha Indriya Gyanam, Jena, iti Adhakshaja. Adhakritam Akshaja Gyanam, Tatha Indriya Gyanam, Jena, iti Adhakshaja. Athat, he is that Adhakshaja Vastu by which all our material endeavor can be proved useless. Follow. All our material endeavor through your sense organ and mind, everything can easily be proved useless. That is Adhakshaja. By applying your sense organ, body, mind, everything, all you have, all your money power, all your manpower, all your educational power, what all you have in your position, you can use it. But you can come failure. That's why Adhakshaja ji word Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to me. Adhakshitam akshaja jnanam tatha indriya jnanam jena iti Adhakshaja vastu. It is called Adhakshaja vastu. You cannot come out. That's why in Upanishad also find bacho, bacho yasam bini vart, bacho yasam bini vartante aprapo manasahasaho. All together, all your mind and speech, all your together, all your sense organ can come back, getting a feedback. Come back, failure. Yatoho vacho nivartante, yatoho vacho nivartante, aprapa manasasaho. Vachaha, or your speech, body, mind, sense organ, yatoho vacho nivartante, aprapa manasasaho. Aprapa, whom aprapa? Whom aprapa mean? Without any trace of that absolute truth, can come back. Getting one feedback. Follow. This is called adhakshaya. Be careful, you are going to do bhajan about that adhakshaja. While different kind of, you know, conception going on in different, you know, sector, especially in this, you know, spiritual world, different pandits fighting with each other. I already told, it is also one kind of magic spell. Otherwise, why we cannot understand Cronkite Siddhanta? Why you are making one Siddhanta? Why she is making one? Why? Yat Saktaya Vadatam Badinam Bhai Vivada Sangbada Bhubu Bhavanti Kurvanti Chaisham Mohoratma Moho. This I slok told, no? This I slok. There is that magic spell. This is the only reason. The only reason for why nobody can understand that absolute truth, absolute way. To know the absolute truth, half 50% is not. To know the absolute truth, absolute way. Follow. To know the absolute, absolute way. Not 50%. I know absolute 50%. No. So, they are fighting with each other. Nobody can come into a single concrete conclusion. So that our you know, we can get satisfaction. We are not getting satisfaction. Why? No conclusion we can draw. It is the main problem. Now, actually, point is there. This is one kind of magic spell of Mayadevi. Why they are drawing this kind of conclusion? Why Siddha Samipal writing this way? Why Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti are writing this way? Why Vijaya Raghav writing this way? They are not moved by Maya. Be careful. When I am speaking, what Siddha Swami wanted to speak, what Vishwanath Chakravarti wanted, that doesn't mean I want to say they are also in Maya. No. I want to say that I cannot understand their concrete conclusion. That I mean to say. I am not going to say they cannot understand. This is my shortage of kipa. When I say without ahetuki kipa, ahetuki means causeless. You are speaking ahetuki kipa, but whenever I am speaking ahetuki kipa, still you are going to search out one reason. Then what is the meaning of ahetuki kipa? Follow what I mean to say. When you want to say ahetuki kipa, then why you are going to search out any reason? That there can be background, there can be one reason. And you are speaking ahetuki kipa. That's when you don't understand. That's mean you don't understand what do you mean by ahetuki kipa. You cannot understand. Ahetuki apratihata jatmasu ahetuki apratihata. When your heart is totally clean, totally your heart can be exposed in full form. Chinmaya Atma can express his own glamour. In that case, Bhagavad speaking, ahetuki apratihata jayatma suprasiddha. You can start running toward Krishna without any control. Nobody can control you. Follow? There is a condition. But at present, it is not the condition. You are busy with so many estate and finances, this, that. external rules and regulation. You forget that you have to concentrate upon your inner self. You have to see and find out what is there inside your heart. Is it clean yet? Not yet cleaned? You have to. Now your bhajan procedure is cleaning. Now, in bonded condition, all Savan Kirtan is one kind of bhajan procedure. Follow what I say. In this bonded condition, when bonded condition, our bhajan procedure, you mean Hari Kirtan, Hari Katha, is one kind of bhajan procedure. Savanam Kirtanam Vishnu Sparanam Pada Sevanam is one kind of bhajananga. But when you are totally free, when you are totally elevated, Mahatma, your heart is totally exposing the natural glamour to run towards Krishna, to serve Krishna. In that case, your Harinam Sankirtan is Sadha. Now your bhajan is, you are doing Harinam Harikatha Kirtan, Swadhan. Your Harikatha Kirtan, hearing and doing, all you Sadhananga. But this Harikatha, but this Harikatha becomes Sadhya. This Harikatha becomes Sadhya for those Paramahansa devotees. The Harikatha is not Sadhananga, because through Harikatha they can go, they can feel they are in Vrindavan also. They are doing Seva. Otherwise, how it is possible? Tabakatha Amritam Tapta Jivanam Kaviviritam Kalamasapaham. How possible? So now point is that Ahituki Aprityata Kipi Kipa, if you are at all going to get by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, what was not possible for Kures by the mercy of Ramanuja? What was not possible for Prabhupada by the mercy of Gaurakishore Baba, it is one kind of, you know, way out. What was not possible for Ishwar Puripad by the mercy of Ahitukipa of Madhavendra Puripad? So this is the point actually. So now it is for bonded soul which is sadhananga, sadhan bhakti, for those who are mukta purush, those who are already in the ocean of transcendental love, seva mood, for them, it is called sadhya. So now point is that how it was possible for, you know, those bonded souls there, I already told, Bahavo Matpadam Prapta Trashta Kaya Dhavada Yohodi Sloka, I already told. How it was possible for that Muslim people who came to help Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to cross the boat? In Pichalda, you can remember, in Pichalda, when Mahaprabhu coming from Purushottam Dham and going through, you know, Minnapur, this is a Pichalda one place, is a border of Orissa and Bengal. There one Muslim people came to help Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to cross the river. That time it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita that Muslim people, after watching him, he was so much impressed. He's shedding tears. Not only that, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after crossing the river, going away, that Muslim people fall down unconscious. Fall down on Muslim. You are blind, that's why you cannot see. Now if I put question, why is you know, fall down? Because he is getting prema. Prema? He is not doing bhajan, no guru kipa, nothing, no guru, huh? What answer you can give? What answer you can give? If I put question, when all the wives of Prataparuddha, the king, they are climbing on the on the back of elephants and watching, waiting for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to come same way. They are long distance. All wives, they are on elephant waiting. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming, they are waiting. It is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita, whenever Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming and going through this place, Hare Krishna, 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 they never doing any bhajan. No Guru Karan, nothing. They feel ecstatic feeling. All tears coming by the Dur Darshan. From distance they are watching. What can be the reason, if I put question? What can be the reason when that Kushti Vipra, leprosy disease, South India, he is developing so much prema that he cannot stop himself from dying. I'm going to die without the darshan of Prabhu. How it was possible? If I put all those questions, you have actually no answer in your book. You have no answer. Many times we see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving deliverance to dogs. Dog, you know, there in Purushottam Dham, the dog coming with Sivananda, in same group coming, the dog there in Gambhira Mandir, sitting in front of Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu giving coconut fruits, giving to that dog and singing, Kaho Hare Krishna, that dog, Gev, speaking and taking the narcosis. Sivananda saying on all, there is a parshad coming and watching that dog. Oh my God, that dog was missing in midway. Where that dog is? Now we find the dog is there. Is taking prasadam in the hand of Krishna. Chaitanya, Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. After that, the dog vanished. The dog vanished. The dog vanished. Gone where? Vaikuntha. The seven plum trees seven were there. Mahaprabhu one by one that plum trees embracing, one plum is gone. For long prio, maybe thousands of years. Vanish. Seven plum trees, one by one. If I want to get any explanation, if I want to get any explanation of this kripa, can you speak? Is there any answer? No answer. But you forget, when Vishwanath Chakravarti was giving some argument, when Siddhartha Swami was giving argument, you cannot tally. You want to make this Siddhanta, that Siddhanta, maybe they are speaking, maybe they are speaking. But about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu it is written, Patra patro vicharanam na kurute na sa param vikshate deya deyo vimarsaka nahi na vakala pratiksha prabhu. This slok is applicable for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It's applicable. Mahaprabhu not going to calculate, he is fit to get kripa, she is not fit to get kripa. He is from a high family, he is from a low family. No. Patra patto vicharan na kurute, na sa param vikshate. Deya deva vimarsaka na hi na vakalo pratiksha. Now I cannot do, tomorrow I can do. Or after, you know, 50 years I can do. No. He is called causeless kripa. He is called actually causeless kripa. But now you can get this kind of kripa? I am asking you. Now? Well, no, Maharaj, we are doing bhajan basti. That was one special kind of discount given that time. You know, before Durga Puja, all in shops, they are written sale, sale. 30% discount, 50% discount written. Special case. You cannot compare it. When Narottama Thakur writing, Nabujite Deva Prem Don, how it was possible for that Pathan Vaishnava, how it was possible for Pathan Vaishnava to grow prema and do bhajan? Why I am morning time speaking Pathan Vaishnava ki joy every day morning? How I am speaking? How I get this scope? By the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Pathan Vaishnava, he began Vaishnava. He was Pathan. All causeless mercy. How it was possible for tigers and elephants to dance in the forest, Jarikhanda, all by the mercy of Mahaprabhu giving water on their body. Speak, Hare Krishna elephant, speaking, sensing. How possible? It's a causeless mercy. Without Krishna, who was there to give prema to those kripa? It is written. Bina Krishna, who giving prema to those creepers? It is written by Rupa Goswami Pada. Who is going to give kripa to creepers? You already see in Venu Gita that the trees and birds and beasts, everything, peacock, they are all getting prema. Whereas you and I not getting any prema. But we are not getting. So, it is a special kripa. When Narottama Thakur writing, Nabhajite Deprema, without doing any bhajan, giving kripa. Narottama Thakur speaking, you cannot believe it. But that was that time. Not now. That was special, you know, moment when Prabhu came. When Ramchandra appear, when Ramchandra going away from this, you know, Ayodhya here, from this, going up, then Ramchandra taking all Jivatma free and taking to transcendental abode, where? Ayodhya, transcendental Ayodhya. Now if I ask, you can go to Ramchandra, you go to Ayodhya, you can get? That was special. That was, it was the commitment of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I can take you all to the other. Haridas Thakur and Mahaprabhu discussing this point. Mahaprabhu asking, Haridas, Ramchandra deliver all, you know, Jivatma there. How possible there, Ayodhya is full of Jivatma? Haridas Thakur, Prabhu, actually Ramchandra take all Jivatma. And Ramchandra, Supreme God, again inspired all Jivatma waiting for taking birth. Them Mahaprabhu inspired and they give birth them there, this way. Filled with new Jivatma. They are already waiting for them, the Jivatma all. When Mahaprabhu speaking to Vasu Ghosh, why you are crying for all Jivatmas? Mahaprabhu asking to whom? Mahaprabhu asking to whom? Vasu Ghosh. Why you are crying? Actually, when you put one application to Krishna, Krishna is going to accept your application. How? But all you are praying that, oh Prabhu, countless Jivatma, you give all their sufferings on me and make them free. I like to suffer. Mahaprabhu laughing. Why you need to suffer? Your application is more than sufficient. Krishna can grant your desire. Okay, be sure all Jivatma are already free. Whereas you are doing bhajan, you cannot go out of mind. That is a special case. So, Nabhajito Deya Prem Dhan, it was possible. Nabhajito Deya Prem Dhan, it was possible for Krishna. It was possible Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that time. You see, special case. But after that, when Narottama Thakur writing, Sadhan Saran Nila Naha Tahatena Karohela Kai Mani Kariya Sushar, that time Narottama Thakur advising, you will have to do very perfect, appropriate bhajan, following procedure. And gradually through Vidhimarg, you will have to get entry. Vidhimargo Ratajani, Sadhinata, Ratnodani, Ragamargi, Karai Pravesh. So you can go and take entry into Raganuga field. Gradually you can go, try and try again, you can come out successful. That is the procedure. Otherwise, Rupa Goswami Pad advising so many things, Jiva Goswami Pad advising so many things, Sunatan Goswami Pad writing so many things, all Guru Varga were writing so many things, all useless. You want to substantiate. You want to substantiate, you want to prove. Substantiate means proof. You want to substantiate that they are all wrong. So I have to throw all shastra. Actually, not that. You have to think over and again what Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak, while Rupa Goswami Pad, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Daihi Kavishyate Tesam Pancho Bhautik Deho Pi Sachidananda Rupata. Who's speaking? Sanatan Goswami in Brihad Bhagavatam. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat. Deho Daihi Kavishyate Tesam Pancho Bhautik Deho Pi Sachidananda Rupata. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Pahanat means you go on drinking this nectarian Harikatha. You go on drinking this nectarian Harikatha day by day, moment, moment, every moment. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Pahanat Deho Daihi Kavisite. If you go on doing this bhajan of hearing Harikatha from heart, then shortly you can find you are going to lose all your conception regarding your body and body-related thing. Your body and body-related things can fall down. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Daihi Kavishyate. Body and body-related thing. Deho Daihi Kavishyate. When you forget on material things, tesham, for them it is tesham, for them it is applicable, tesham pancho bhautik dehopi. Though externally you can find they are having material body. Pancho bhautik mane? Khiti apotej marudbam, khiti apotej marudbam. Five elements, khiti apotej marudbam, air, water, ether, this, mud. Follow what I say. Tesam pancho bhautik dehe opi. Tesam pancho bhautik dehe opi. Though you find they are in material body, still their body ke actually transcendental. Tesam pancho bhautik dehe opi sachidano rupata. They can get sachid anandamaya roop totally. They can get the chance to serve Krishna fully. But you are not going to obey anything from Shastra. Only one thing you are going to quote from one Shastra, like Shankaracharya, to prove your Siddhanta. You want to collect one or two Siddhanta from them. You are not going to give us overall discussion. So, my point is that, how it was possible for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to give abnormal power to that Kushti Vipra, Kurma Vipra. How it is possible? At the same time, when they are willing to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. No, you cannot go. You have to go to your village and here and there and speak this Hare Krishna Mahamantra. How is that possible? Your Guru Maharaj already give you Mahamantra, you go and make disciple and show me how they are inspired. Special case. Anybody Chaitanya Mahaprabhu meeting, in his Leela, Mahaprabhu making in Guru. Amar Agai Guru Haiya Taro Ides. Special case. Amar Agai Guru Haiya. First of all, it is my instruction. First of all, you become Guru. When Mahaprabhu is speaking, Amar Agai Guru Haiya Taro Ides, Mahaprabhu speaking, it is my instruction. Become Guru. Try to become Guru. And then try to percept all devotees, all in a bonded soul. That's mean when Mahaprabhu giving instruction to you to become Guru, with this instruction, obviously Mahaprabhu giving external internal power. Because with Mahapurusha or Bhagavan, when speaking this, it is not something external speech. With speech, that's why when some devotee want to change the word of Kirtan, Guru Pad Padma become very angry. Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Bhavan Puri, Keshav Goswami, hey, why you are changing? You have no right to change. You have to speak the same words spoken by Narottama Thakur. You have no right to change. Because your word is material word. When they write one Kirtan, they said, before writing one Kirtan, they are going to shed gallons of blood and tears. Then they are writing Kirtan. That's why Guru Padmani used to speak, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, in Mahajan Kirtan, if you go on reciting the Kirtan, Kirtan written maybe 200, 300 years back, but still today, if I do this Kirtan, the power is already there inside this Kirtan, given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, given by Narottama Thakur. Why I ask you to do Kirtan? Why I request you to do Kirtan? Why? You are not going to obey me. I know it very well. So when I am speaking, I know, I learned from my Guru Maharaj. You are not learning anything from your Guru Maharaj. I learn everything. I never recorded any Harikatha of my Guru Maharaj. But any Harikatha Guru Maharaj told, by the mercy of Guru Padma, I can remember. He told this way, that way. One time spoken, okay. Repetition is not possible because it's ocean of, it's infinity ocean, Gaudiya Siddhanta Sagar. Bhapta Siddhanta Sagaram. How I can repeat one thing? Not possible. So Guru Padmini used to speak, when Mahajan Padavali, they are writing Kirtan, they are giving power itself. Pasane kutibo matha anole posibo gaurango guner nidhi kotha gele pabo. This is not their false philosophy. After shedding tears, after shedding blood, Narottama Thakur crying non-stop. After that, he was writing this thing. Follow? With heavy heart, shedding tears like, you know, Ganga, and shedding blood. So much inner feeling. He want to die. Pasane kutiba mata, I want to dash my head with stone to develop fracture. To get blood out. Pasane kutiba matha. Anole poshibo. I like to enter into glowing fire. I don't like to live anymore. Because there is all my eternal flame, blossom friends, Ramchandra gone, all everybody gone. How I can live? It's not possible. Don't think that this is one kind of false philosophy. If you go on doing this Kirtan, chant Kirtan, I promise you, Bhagavad in front of me, I am in Vyasasan, you are going to get power. But I know you are not going to obey me. No. That's why you are not getting power. So when Guru Padma giving me order, Samal Krishna, you have to make one library. Reference library. I am penniless, how I can make library? Then by the mercy of Guru Padma, it was next to impossible. I got the library of Sundarananda Vidyavino. Though he is out of line, but no problem. I got that library. That time I was in Vrindavan, usually coming here and meeting, going to their home, meet their son. They developed some friendship with me. Who? His son. Vinodananda. His son. He developed some friendship with me. But I need to get some seva. I am not going to get their association. Be careful. This is one tactics. It is one tricks. So ultimately they took decision to give the library. Yes, we are not going to give library to anybody. Somebody offered 25 lakhs rupees. Still we are not going to give. After they took decision by the mercy of Kiva, at all we are going to give library, we can give to you. I say, oh my God, nice. Ultimately they took decision to give library to me. So I bring all books in my library. Here, Gopinath Gauri. Because I never wanted to take those books myself. But after that, somehow all those books gone to ISKCON. Magic. I don't know. No answer there. First of all, they thought I am cheater. I was crying. I was crying. Police going to ask me, I am not cheater. But somehow, all books gone. So, Gurupad Padma giving me order. I am successful or not? Successful or not? What do you mean my library? Library means books? I already be. But now, after that, after that, what happened? It is the responsibility of Guru Maharaj to think. I have no responsibility. Follow what I say? So with the order of Guru Vishnav, with the order of Guru Vishnav, you can get some power to execute that order. Sure, be sure. With the order of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, there is one exclusive power already there to execute that order. Guru Maharaj give you order, you have to do it. So how I can do? I have no money. It's not possible. That means you are weak. You are not going to get power. You are not sure that with Gurudev's order, there is one power. You fail. So, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving order, Mo Amar Agai Guru Hoya Taro Edesh. If everybody going to speak, oh Guru Maharaj, it is the standing order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that everybody we can act as Gurudev. They are speaking this way. It is the standing instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We can all act and as Gurudev. Also, Matajis can act as Gurudev also. Yes, they can also act as Gurudev. Why not? Follow. This way, everybody can act. But this is not the meaning. It was an exclusive order given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that time. That by my order, you try to become Guru and try to emancipate bonded souls. Try to rescue them. Now my point is that, how it was possible, you get answer. Those bonded souls, when Mahaprabhu giving embrace and giving order, they are going, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Mahaprabhu going to change the heart of all thousands of people, and they all individually, they are going to their own village, and going to act as Guru. They are speaking, Hare, speak, Hare Krishna. They are also speaking. Multiple way, no? Multiple way. 2 multiplied by 2, 4. Eh? 4 multiplied by 4, 16. 16 multiplied by 16, this is a multiplied way. Increasing. Chain-wise. How it was possible for Prabhupada to preach this big way? I already write this kind of documents in books. 12 years back I wrote. Vimalapa Shastra Saraswati. Chattoder Bimala Prasad. For student, the life history of Prabhupada. For students. They are right. That when Prabhupada speaking Harikatha, there is no place. Some devotee is sitting here, somebody in jungle, somebody in at the bank of Kunda. Some devotee, no place, standing and hearing Harikatha. After Harikatha is over, he discovered all one or two hours he was catching a snack. He couldn't realize one snack was there. That was not one branch of trees. He was catching. But no. Prabhupada speaking Harikatha, one snack coming in front of Prabhupada. Suppose Prabhupada speaking Harikatha, Vyasasan, standing. I hear Mataji's or Pitaji's. Here Mataji's or Pitaji's. It was a system. All the fear. Prabhupada saying, no, stand. Sit. Go on hearing Harikatha. Prabhupada speaking Harikatha, they are fearful, the snake can come and bite me, who can say? Prabhupada says, go on hearing Harikatha. Let us chant Harikatha, Harikirtan. After Harikatha is over, the snake turned back and gone. It is Anantadev to hear Harikatha. It is only possible for Anantadev to hear Harikatha, to speak Harikatha. But nobody can believe. So by the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what to speak about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? If I speak about Rasikananda Prabhu, I can speak about Rasikananda Prabhu. Rasikananda Prabhu is magic. You can go through the life history of Rasikananda Prabhu. Rasikananda Prabhu preaching all about Midnapur, full districts, deep here and there. But Rasikananda Prabhu making disciple, that disciple, I mean Rasikananda Prabhu disciple, he is also making disciple, grand disciple, he is also making disciple, grand disciple. Sometimes Rasikananda Prabhu is giving order to grand disciple. Rasikananda Prabhu there, now giving order to grand disciple. Hey, you give initiation to him. Grand disciple, not grand disciple. You can give initiation to him. He's giving. You can believe. Follow. Rasikananda Prabhu one time sitting on one wall, and brushing with neem dal. And one Muslim with Siddhi, he has Siddhi, Yog Siddhi. He is coming on the back of one tiger to meet Rasikananda Prabhu. Rasikananda Prabhu from distance watching and laughing. He is going to show me his Jog Vibhuti. He is coming riding on a tiger. Then Rasikananda started flying. Mane, the wall itself started moving. The day God met, I am on tiger, it can be so. But how possible the wall itself moving? So what not possible? If you do bhajan, everything possible. You cannot believe. So you see, first of all, you should remember that you wanted to put this kind of issue in front of me. Bhajate tadrishi kibha jasrutya tatparo bhavet. Anugrahayo bhutanam manusim tarumasritaha. Now if I put question, those who are having basic knowledge of Sanskrit, anugrahayo bhutanam. Bhutanam means is open to all, not that human being on, nothing written. Are you cannot speak foolish number one? Unugrahaya bhutanam. Bhutanam means open to all. For all bhutatma. All jivas. Unugrahaya bhutanam. By Venu Gita, you are already watching. Really so? Krishna not going to give blessings to only human being. Unugrahaya bhutanam. All, peacock and trees and creepers, birds and beasts, they all. Follow. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going through Jharikhanda and Vrindavan every time, watching. All Jivatma they came. Not even Stavar, Jangam. Jangam means what? Stavar means the stone. I already read from Bhagavatam, a stone melting. Jamuna river stop flowing. Huh? How possible? I already told. So, Anugrahaya Bhutanam Manusim Tanimasritam. Exactly. What Vishwanath Chakravarti were writing was Siddhasami, but not at all false. Anugrahayo. Anugraha means to show causeless mercy. Anugrahayo means to show causeless mercy to everybody. No discrimination there. He is Muslim, I cannot give. No. Anugrahaya Bhutanam. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sonna is Anugrahaya Bhutanam Manusim Tanumasritam. Having this beautiful feature, transcendental feature, Krishna coming. Janma karma chami dibyam evam javeti tattataha takta deham punar janmam naiti mamiti suharjana. So now come to the point, Anugrahaya Bhutanam means to show causeless mercy to all Jivatma, not even human being. How possible I am not getting prema? The birds going to shed tears, cow going to shed tears, deers there from forest, even clouds, even trees, even those waters. How possible? Anugrahaya Bhutanam Manasim Tanamasritam Bhajate Tadvisi Kriya. Bhajate means it is not parasmi pada, atmani pada. Bhajate, 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 bhajante. Bhajate, bhajate, bhajante. Atmane padi, not parasmi padi. Follow? Foolish. Don't understand. So now, this atmane padi, Sanskrit, but still it is present tense. Be careful. Lot, it is present tense. Not long, not long, is present tense. See, in that case, what you can consider? It is written in Sanskrit Gama, Bhajate Tadrisi Kiba, when usually Bhagavan doing or now doing. Kore Bakoche. Follow. When doing or usually doing. So, if I take this Siddhanta this way, then usually when Bhagavan appear here, where appearing? First of all, my question is that where Krishna appear? Krishna where appear? In Vrindavan. Nanda Nandan Krishna, I am not speaking of Vasudev Krishna. Krishna, whenever coming here in this material world, Krishna appear. Wherever Krishna Leela going on, any Brahmanda where Krishna Leela going on, you take information, Krishna taking birth in Vrindavan. Nanda Nandan Krishna. In Vrindavan. Not anywhere. With a transcendental abode already there. Also that transcendental one coming here to show more excellency. Follow. Why? Don't understand. Try to follow what I say. That same Vrindavan there in Golok. Same Vrindavan here. Here excellency is much more. Why? To show much more excellence, because here we can find some material people fighting, some these kangsas there, some these that. Same Vrindavan there I am going, same Vrindavan. But if there is a, externally it is decorated in such a way, those who are excellent paramahansa, they can feel. Adhapya shailila kare gaurai. Kono kono bhagyavane dekhi pa. Same Navadvip. But you find so many hotels and restaurants here there. But same. So my question is that when Krishna coming, where coming? In Vrindavan. Whenever Krishna always coming in Vrindavan, not in Calcutta, not in Paris, not in Rome. Krishna coming in Vrindavan. Vrindavan coming, na? So when Vrindavan coming, there usually in Bhauma Vrindavan, Bhauma means Bhauma Vrindavan in material world, when Vrindavan coming, they usually some bonded, it is seen that bonded soul also moving there. Is also this than that. Huh? Bonded soul there? But not all bonded. But some are big mixing. Otherwise, Bhauma Leela can not gain, go up to that peak point of excellency. Is one must, some negative point must be there. Why Chapal Gopal is there? It is Navadvip. Chapal Gopal making disturbance. Chapal Gopal develop leprosy. After that, still Chapal Gopal enjoying Kipa also. Bhakkesha Pandit going to make mistake. Again, big problem. Hey, Bhakkesha Pandit, sorry. That, you know, Devananda Pandit. Ultimately, by the mercy of Bhakkesha Pandit, again developing, getting his, you know, actual sarup, Krishna Das enjoyment. Same. Follow. In Dham also, Chapal Gopal became there. So, bhajate taddesi kipya, jasrutya tatparo bhavet. When bhavet this vidilinga written there, it's a must. They must do. Otherwise, they will have to give punishment. Follow? When Mahaprabhu asking to that, cloth man, Krishna and Balaram entering into Mathura, wanted to get nice garment. One garment man coming, hey, you give a garment. You, foolish, you are coward boy, how you know the value of these kings? Eh? Then what Krishna is doing? With hand cutting his head. With hand. And Kubja going this way, this way. Kubja going. Oh Sundari, oh beautiful lady, could you give, please give us this Chandan Orulepan? Eh? Then Kubja started coming. I am not beautiful lady. Why you are speaking this way? I can give Chandan to you, but why you speak? Then Krishna speaking, believe me, I am not joking with you. Your heart is very good. After that, Krishna taking Unulepan. Unulepan in body. After that, Krishna going to put his leg on the leg of Kubja and pushing through this, this way. Make her straight. Then Kubja become beautiful lady. Now, very nice. After getting this beautiful feature and speaking with this eyes this way, I like to get you. I like to get you. Okay, you can get me, but not now. You will have to wait. You will have to wait, not now. You will have to wait. Please, I can fulfill your desire. So that Kubja gone to home, someday Krishna going to fulfill her desire. This way, bhajate tadrusi kiya, whatever Leela Krishna going to do, those who are not going to follow, they are killed, but they are somehow going to finish. Bhajate tadrusi kita kripa jasurta tatpara bhavet. They are supposed to get inspiration. Bhavet, they must get inspiration, but not giving. At the time when Krishna doing this kind of leela, at the time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came and doing this kind of leela, practically doing leela. In that case, so many cases we can see. Follow? Bhajate taddishikida. Where is Krishna? Now I can go back to the point. Bhajate taddishikida, you understand? Bhajate taddishikida, usually doing this kind of leela. Where doing? In Vrindavan, not in Calcutta, Krishna coming and doing. So, Bhajate Tadisi, we already find from Gopi Gita, those, birds and bees, they all enjoying Kripa. Bhajate Tadisi. And you can speak that though they are from transcendental world. No, not them, all of them. In Golok Vrindavan, they are all birds and bees, all transcendental. But here, some also, they get in scope. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going through the way, Hare Krishna, how possible? They are all not Siddha. Can you speak? They are Siddha. All the wives of Radha Pratapruddha, they are Siddha. Can you speak? Then without bhajan, how they are getting prema? Ecstatic feeling? Huh? A special case. A special case shown. So bhajate tadrisi kipa yasrutta tatparo bhavet. They must get inspiration. Tatparo, they must try. But if they are not doing, they are going to lose everything, this opportunity, everything. Jasruta tatvara bhave, if not going to do, then they are going to get feedback. Annotha, otherwise they are going to get some feedback. Now, actually, if you go back to that sloka again, you can remember, I already told that Vikritam Vrajavadavir, Viridancha Vishnu. I also today with very rapid hand I write some notes. I can read in front of you. I write some note. Though no time, but still I write some note. I can speak after. Now actually Vikritam Vrajavadavir, Viridancha Vishnu. If our Guru Varga all speaking lie, that you have no scope at present in this bonded condition. And other group speaking, no, we have to do it. It is written. Vikritam Vajavadavir Viridancha Vishnu Sadhyan Nitam Anusrinavad Athavaranayaja. Anusrinavad, they are speaking Anusrinavad, Anusrinavad, Athavaranayaja. They, from Sanskrit grammar, they like to extract this meaning. That even before, free from anartha, they are getting prema. They like to mean this way. First of all, they prema getting, after that they are going to get. But our Guru Varga never in whole life, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, they never speak like that. I wonder why not they speaking? Why they are not speaking? They are all less intelligent. You are only intelligent. They are less intelligent. So, Vikritam Vajavadu Vir Viridancha Vishnu Sardhyanitam Manusranya Athavaranayaja. A sloka is written. They want to mean even before cutting anartha. Whereas, they are already writing. Before speaking this thing, they are writing that Krishnadas Kubiraj Goswami going to express deep concern about the bonded soul, what happens if they are going to get the knowledge of, you know, Krishna Prema. Oh, we don't like to give it to them. Because they are full of anartha. If they are going to get this, you know, a practice of, you know, this message, they can misuse it. If they are at all going to get this, you know, this message coming to them, they can all imagine, they can start ball dance with some ladies. We can also do rasa, Krishna doing. This is the case, na? All thousands of, countless sahajiya, you can go. They are keeping one Mataji's sevadasi and doing their aprakita bhajan. They are doing aprakita bhajan, na? Idiot number one, they are going to do aprakita bhajan. Oh my God! Oh my God! I like to die. I don't like to live with you all. Bhajan. So you see, Vikriritam Bhajavad Viridancha Vishnu Sadhyanitam Manasrinivad Athavaranayajam Bhaktim Param Bhagavatim Pratilabhya Kyamam Bhaktim Param Bhagavati Pratilabhya. They are going to get absolute prema. They are going to project this thing. Whereas Krishnadas Gopinath Swami, foolish, huh? He is writing, how I can represent those foolish people can, you know, get this information, and surely they can misuse this advantage. I am sure in today or tomorrow those, you know, demonic people can appear in this material world, they can act as acharya, they can misuse the whole world. Not that Krishna's Gopidas Goswami thinking for that time, for future also. Krishna's Gopidas Goswami expressing deep anxiety, concern for what happens if they are going to get this kind of, they can surely misuse this. Also, you go through Sandarbha Jiva Goswami path, Rupa Goswami path, Sanatana Goswami path, who not? All they are going to express deep concern over this point. Those Pasanda can get information of the Prem Tattva, they can misuse it. Try to get their Lappuja Patishtha. Follow? That's why our Guru Gaur Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Keshav Goswami, they are all very careful about this point. If at all they find some jiva is going out of anartha, expressing their natural mood. What is mood? Total exposure of the natural seva mood. In that case, they say, now I can speak the secret theory to you. Snigdhasya shishyasya gurava gujham api uto. I told na many times. Snigdhasya shishyasya gurava gujham api guyham api uto. Snigdhasya shishyasya gurava gujham api uto. Those Siddha Mahatma, Rasik Acharya, they can speak about the secret tattva in front of their Snigdhasya shishya, not in front of all. Follow what I mean to say? They can speak everything, they can open their heart. Like Ishwar, in front of Ishwar Pripat, Madhavendipara opened their heart. You see, full of treasure, love, now take. All property I like to give you. Immense treasure, unending prema. Not only that, you are blind, you cannot see. In Chotusloki Bhagavata, there is a Jnanam Paramam Gujhyame Yad Vijnana Samannitam Sarahasam Tadanganja Grihana Gudigma. Krishna is foolish, eh? Krishna speaking to Brahma. Jnanam Paramam Gujhyame Yad Vijnana Samannitam Sarahasam Tadanganja Grihana Gudigma. Nobody can know. Top secret. I am going to speak to you because I love you. Priya, Priyevo, like Priya going to touch Priyo. Like one friend going to touch friend. This way, Krishna going to touch the hand of Brahma in hand. Speaking like friendly, very, very, so lucid, so sweetly Krishna speaking. In Brahma, taking the hand of Brahma in hand, like Sakha, friend. Jnanam paramam gujhimi yad vijnana samannitam sarahasam tadangaja grihana gatitam maya yavanaham yathabhava yad rupa guna karma kaha tathiva vijnanam astu te mad anugrahat. Nobody can know. Mad anugrahat, out of my causeless mercy. You have no quality to get it. Out of my causeless mercy I am giving you. You cannot get it out of your own effort. Now, let me give. You take. Now all they are false. All they are false. They are writing all false story. So this is good. What Vishwanath Chakravarti is speaking? Bhajate Taddi Sikita Yasura Tatur. All people, you go to market, go to pros room, pros quarter here, they can all, you recite Bhagavatam. They can all become, after hearing Rasa Leela, they can all become. Very nice devotee. You prove. Don't speak, you go and prove. Who Acharya speaking? I like to see the evidence. Let him go. Whereas he is unable to change the heart of their disciples. They become demons. Fighting with money, position, billions of dollars they have. Each of them in bank. They cannot count how much billions of dollars they have. They are going to sit into AC room with all foreign gopikas and they can read what? Ujjal Nindmani. This is the case. Foreign gopikas. Full of foreign gopikas. Very nice. This is the bhajan. This is called actually bhajan. This is actually Raganuga bhajan. We are all idiot. We know nothing. We have no information from Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. All they are full. Allah Guru Varga. So you see, this is the case. Where I can go? If I go to Vrindavan, they can kick me. If I go to Puri, they can kick me. Okay. What to do? Their kick is also one kind of kripa for me. I am never bothered. I am not going to fight with them. Also, it is one kind of kripa. Abnormal kripa. Follow. So now, actually, what I wanted to say, Vikritam Bhajavadu Vir Viridancha Vishnu, they want to say that they can get abnormal prema. Abnormal, which is quite impossible. So, how it is possible, you will have to think about. Follow. So, I told that one sloka written in Bhagavatam. But first point, I am very surprised to see your mood. Whereas you already you have documented in Bhagavatam that I told Parikshit Maharaj 3 or 4 times about Parikshit Maharaj it is written. Parikshit Maharaj, esho mahabhagavataha. He is not ordinary man. Parikshit Maharaj is not ordinary man. Parikshit mahabhagavataha. And be careful, who is going to speak Harikatha? He is going to hear Harikatha from the lotus mouth of topmost Paramahansa, Sukhdev Goswami. Okay, right I am? Sukhdev Goswami going to speak Harikatha. So Parikshit Maharaj have the privilege to hear Harikatha from topmost Paramahansa of Bhagavatam. But still, why Parikshit Maharaj putting this kind of question? We cannot expect. Why? After hearing Bhagavad Katha, Parikshit Maharaj should feel that kind of ecstatic gopi prema. Why not Parikshit Maharaj feeling this? Why Parikshit Maharaj putting this kind of question? Atma kama yodipati hi katavana vai jugupsitam. Surely Krishna, atma kama, doing some mistake. What is this? Everybody going to criticize him? Why is Krishna doing this kind of thing so that he can everybody can have the chance to criticize him? Atma kama yadipati hi kritavana boi yugupsadam nischit. Surely Krishna going to make mistake. So every whole world can criticize Krishna. You are all? Huh? Very nice. Atma kama yadipati hi kritavana boi yugupsadam. And after that, once ago, I already wanted to discuss that manasap hi anishvaraha. Those who are not, you know, qualified, even mentally. Now, point is that at the time when Krishna was there in Vrindavan, doing Bhauma Vrindavan Leela, that time physically doing Leela. But now, at present, only we have the chance to hear it. Follow. That time, those devotees, those gopikas, they got the chance to come and participate with Krishna. That time, Krishna was doing Bhauma Leela. But when Krishna gone, 5,500 years gone, at present, only we have the scope to hear this Leela. Follow one by one, like pleader, I am speaking. So only the scope we have, only we can hear this Leela. No scope. Krishna is not there at present. Krishna is there, but we cannot see. Nitya Leela. Leela is Nitya. But when Krishna came here in this material world, that time the case was totally different. Now we cannot see Krishna. Only the thing we have the chance to go through Srimad Bhagavatam, but how? From the lotus mouth of a Paramahansa Acharya, who himself following the instruction of Bhagavatam. Not that he is passing lecture. When Sukhdev Goswami is speaking Harikatha, Paramahansa, topmost Paramahansa, still how it is possible that Parikshit Maharaj putting question? Whereas I am not Paramahansa, I am nothing. I am speaking Harikatha. I am trying to rectify myself all the time. Acharan, so that nobody can fire at me. Still, you are going to ignore this point. You have no question how you can become gopi? Parikshit Maharaj putting question is impossible. Why? He is hearing Harikatha from Sukhdev Goswami, topmost Paramahansa. After that, no question can be there. No question can be there. You can have a flood of prema because Sukhdev is speaking. After that, at present, if somebody is going to speak Harikatha through Harikatha, at all, if you have the chance to go through Rasa Leela, but you are not changing your heart, you become characterless, you are going to lose your character through this Harikatha. How possible? Because surely you are not going to hear from a Paramahansa. Surely you are going to hear from a businessman in the form of Acharya. Maybe. Otherwise, if one Paramahansa speaking from heart, it is like fire. If he is going to leave this world, that Harikatha can give you fire. Right? Try to rectify yourself. Why you are doing this way? It is the speech of one Acharan Sil Sadhu, who is doing Acharan, like fire. You can look at him, you can see his fire. Not ordinary man. Follow. If you have the scope to look at Kesava Goswami, you can see one lion is sitting. Lion. I heard from all my Guru Varga, Maharaj, sometime big, big sabha. Pambaya Madhava Goswami having big assembly. Those who already, you know, told me, they gone. Maharaj, big sabha. We are sitting in sabha and watching them. We look at a stage. We see star and, you know, star and sun, moon, a moon sitting there. Bright moon, bright sun, stars, some sort of body power. It seems from his body some light coming out. Extraordinary power. This kind of big, big Acharya speaking Harikatha. But still, we are so ill luck, bad luck, we are not going to get any advantage. We are going to follow them. We are going to prove my Guru Varga all false. This is the case. So you see, when it is written, then manasapihi aniswaraha. But we have only one scope. But physically we cannot go in Rasa Leela. Even mentally is it prohibited? Mentally mean? Mentally we can do Rasa Leela. How we can do? Manasapihi intara. We cannot even imagine what kind of transcendental Leela this is. At all, if you go up to that stage, then you can. But Vishwanatha Chakravarti are writing 100% right. Even those who are material minded, they are also going to change their heart, provided they are not going to do any aparad, only papa. And provided Krishna is there. Because when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already there, in the, they are going to distribute special kipa, discount. In that case, those who are some bad-minded, their mind can be changed. Their mind can be changed. Vishwanatha Chakravarti speaking, Vishwanatha Chakravarti knowing all vast Sanskrit, everything, all knowledge they have. Bhajate tadrisi, bhajate means I already told, it is actually Atmanapadi, not Parasmaipadi. So, it is a present tense. So, whenever, present tense means when Krishna usually doing or when doing this kind of. So, when Krishna coming and doing, in that case, any bonded soul there, maybe somehow they are not going to understand, but they are going to be influenced by the appearance of Krishna. Bhajate tadrisi kipa jasuta tatvaro bhavet. Now again, Siddhartha Swami was speaking, Vishwanatha Chakravarti was speaking, really so, Why you don't believe that kind of magic spell? It is like one jewel, having abnormal quality. One jewel, like one jewel, you see, if you touch with iron, can change, can be converted into gold. Huh? This Rasa Lila is one kind of jewel. If touched, and obviously you will have to think this is causeless mercy of Krishna. By the causeless mercy of Krishna, those birds and beasts, they are going to shed tears. Otherwise, how possible? By the causeless mercy of Krishna, they are shedding tears. They are going to show abnormal bhava. If they are beasts, who show what? So what? They are going to express this kind of move. Prayo vatanva munayo asmin vane vrindavane. I already told yesterday. So you see, the magic spell of Krishna Lila. But not that at present you need not do any bhajan. No, you need not follow any procedure. All Rasamrita Sindhu, Vyad Bhagavad Mito, all Sandarbha you will have to throw into Ganga. And you already read. And here, Bhagavad Katha, you can get prema. Only, you throw all Rasamrita Sindhu, you can throw all, everything you throw into Ganga. What need? Actually, Rasa Lila is there, we can get everything, we can become gopi. Very easy. Easiest procedure to become gopi. So what wrong? What problem? We can follow this procedure. All Vrajan procedure there, all instruction laid down in different scriptures by Guru Varga, still I am so foolish that I am going to make this kind of siddhant. I can go to road and read about Rasa Lila or everybody. Why you are not changed? You hear this Rasa Lila from your Sikha Guru? Why you are not changed? Why you cannot become gopi? Prayo vatan bhihaga munayo vaniyasmin krishne kshitam taduditam kalavenu grihitam aruyaye druma bhuyano ruchila pravalano srinanti amirito drisho vigatanno vachah nadyostada tadupadharja mukunda gitam avarta lakshitamana bhava bhagna vega Alinganastagita murmir hujai murarir grinnantipadu yugalam kamalopahara drishtatapi vrajavasuna sahoram gopai sancharayantam manuvenumudirayantam prema pabriddha udito kusumavalivi shakshurvedhad savapusambudo atpatram. Up to this point I discuss. Those clouds, they are also, they are having some bhava. Krishna coming. Why not I can make friendship with Krishna? I can fly and go and help my friend to enjoy staying, under umbrella. I am also staying under umbrella of Guru Path Padma. I am not? Eh? I am staying under the umbrella. My Guru Maya always giving umbrella. So that nobody can kill me. Yes. Only Guru Pad Padma. I am under the umbrella. So Krishna, and those clouds, they want to make friendship with Krishna, with helping him. My friend is there, scorchy sunlight there. So better I can go and make one umbrella so that all cowboys, coward boys, and Krishna and Balaram can enjoy staying under one umbrella. Very nice. And not only that, so hot weather, so you can sprinkle water, you know, spray water, like Jagannath temple, Jagannath Puri, at the time of Jagannath Rathayatra, they spray, government. Oh, actually, from that sky, those clouds, sabapusambudu-atapatran, shakshur-vedhat, shakshur means friendship, going to make friends, shakshur-vedhat, sabapusambudu-atapatram, ah, nice. And also they are making sound like conch, you know. Ooh, they are playing, na? At the time of puja. Puja is over. Eh? like they are blowing on conch. Very nice. Very sweet sound. Now, here is very important thing. That punyaha polindyaha urugaya padab jurago si kum kumena daita stanamanditena taddarsana smara rujast strino rushitena lipanto anana kucheshu juhur stadadhim. It is very deep philosophy. I don't like to speak in front of you. But still, if I don't touch those who are hearing, they can become angry. So I am still. Those who are low caste, Pulindo, you know, Purna, Pulindo, Colville, you know, tribals. Those gopis, they are also having rare chance. In this Bhoomalila, they are getting special chance. There is category of gopi. Even Ramchandra when Sita Devi gone for a long time worshipping, doing jagya, each time making one golden sita, placing left hand side and, you know, abhishek, everything dam, pran patishtha. All those sita they are keeping, they also want to get the association of Krishna. They also took birth as gopi. So many gopis. If you go on sticking, you can go mad. Those, you know, these locust, coal, wheel, Shautal, you know, Pulinda, they are, you know, daughters. They also take the form of gopi. They also, you know, want to enjoy and serving Krishna. Those low-caste actually, Krishna actually not dancing with them. But still they are also getting some pleasure. How? Purna, Purna, Palendaha, Urugaya, Padabjarago, Sikum Kumena, Deita, Stana, Manditena, Taddarsana, Smaro, Rujo, Trina, Rushitena, Lepyanto, Anon, Kucheso, Juhustadadhim. They actually have no scope to come in front of Krishna, but still, when they are moving, hovering around, wandering around this Vrindavan forest, sometimes they get the scope to eliminate their karma. They also have some karma. They also have some karma. How to eliminate? They are not going. They are watching. Sometimes they find Krishna while playing with Radharani or some. Then sometimes that kumkum, one kind of special element, apply. Those matajis they are applying. Applied here in breast. So Krishna, in getting this impression from there, in leg. And when Krishna moving, that kumkum automatically get attached with grass. Then they can get the smell of Krishna's body. Here Krishna, and kumkum they can see. You can see also, it is not false. You can think it is false philosophy, not that. Everything, very, very nice philosophy. Gopikas, they are crying. Yatte charanam buraham staneshu bhitasane piyadadimahi karkaseshu. It is written there. We are going to take your feet on our chest very carefully, because our chest is very hard. It is written in. It is written. Those gopika, they are crying. Our chest is very hard. When we are going to take your leg, lotus leg, very carefully, so that you can feel pain. Jat. I already sing this song. It's from Gopi Gita. Dadimahi karkasheshu. So what to speak? Material conception should not be there. Transcendental conception should be there. Any kind of smell of karma should be kicked out. If at all any kind of, you know, problem there with you, then you're going to fall down. Be careful. That's why our Guru Varga never wanted to give it, this immense treasure, secret treasure, to you all. Because you are not qualified. Still, I have my duty to speak. but such a way so that you cannot have any karma. Very fair way. So those Purnaha Palindaha Urugaya Padabja Raga Raga Si Kumkumena Daitastanamanditena Taddarshana Smararujas Srino Rushitena Lipyanta Anana Kucheshu Juhus Tabadhim. Okay, when those you know from low caste they are coming Purnaha Palindaha, they watch. We get the smell of Krishna's body. Here must be Krishna gone through this place immediately. Well, this is the footprint of Krishna, kumkum on grass. They are not going to get the association of Krishna. They are going to get the kumkum and going to rub on face and body to eliminate their karma. How they are shedding tears. They are shedding tears. We have no scope to meet with you, to embrace you. Okay? Here it is kumkum. We can apply on our body and everything. And we can eliminate our impossible karma. So actually those, you know, I started with the sloka, you can remember. Why Uddhavji is speaking? Is the song sung by those gopikas. One by one after another, one kind of bhava coming inside the heart of those gopikas. Full of ocean of prema. Ocean of prema in this Sanchari Baba coming one by one. Touching. So nice expression, you see. They are also expressing, oh, actually they are very lucky, you see. This Pulin Purna Pulindaha. They are going to get this chance to at least apply this, take this kumkum and body smell of Krishna, apply kumkum on body. But we are burning up out of our karma. Where is Krishna? Where is he? We are confined inside room and where is Krishna? We are burning out of karma. Yatte suyat charanam burham staneshu bhita sanepya dadimahi karkaseshu. Tenata bimatasitat betate na kingshit kurupa divirbhamati dirbhavadayu samana. Very nice. Interesting. But you should go up to that level. Not that. At present, I can give sweet but with slap. Because I know you are going to misunderstand. So, this way, after that, 18, I can speak but I can explain more. But before that, I write one note today. I like to stop here today. I like to read notes written by me because otherwise today's topics I can leave incompleted. I cannot leave incompleted. So tomorrow I can discuss Hantayam Adrivadana. Hantayam Adriravala Haridasavaryo Yad Rama Krishna Charano Parasho Pramodo Manam Tanoti Sahago Ganayo Stayor Yad Paniyo Sujavasakandara Kandamulai. I can discuss this point. Also, I can touch tomorrow about what I am discussing today. Still, it is not complete. I can give some clear idea, more and more. Clear idea. Okay. Now, actually, what I collected from Nadia Prakash, Sajanta Sani, Gauriya from different place. So, actually, I already speak that those Jiva Goswami Pad, all they are writing very exclusive instruction. Prathamam namna sabano suddhyanta karanam afiksho. Prathamam namnaho sravanam antaha karana sudvartham apiksham. Shuddhe janta karane rupa sabaneno tadude yoggata bhavati. Sammag udite cha rupe gunanam spuranam sampaddeta sampanne cha gunanang spurane parikara vaishishtena tad vaishishtam sampaddate. Tatahasteshu nam rupa guna parikareshu sammak spuriteshu lilanam spuranam sushtu bhavati iti Abhipreto sadhanakrama likhitaha. So I already told, prathamam namna savanaha, shuddhyantak, mane antakkarana, shuddhyartham apeksham. Jiva Goswami Pad, I can discuss this point. Now I am reading actually. And also I already told Bahavo, Madpadam Prapta, how I can discuss tomorrow again. Now I am going to read the main, you know, note I wrote. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Jagat Prabhupada said, Sri Krishna Seva is the Seva of Aprakita Kamdeva. This spontaneous, eternal, causeless, irresistible Seva of the lotus feet of Supreme Lord can be done only by the pure ego of pure soul. Follow? Pure ego of pure soul. Not pure ego of false ego of false soul. False body, not that. So try to hear each and every word, very important. I translated it. It was in Bengali. So it took time. So from Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada said that Sri Krishna Seva is the Seva of Aprakita Kamdeva. This spontaneous, eternal, causeless, irresistible Seva of the lotus feet of Supreme Lord can be done only by the pure ego of false Chetan or souls inside my heart. It cannot be done by false ego and false body. Follow? Sri Krishna Seva is the function of Aprakita body. Krishna Seva, Sri Krishna Seva is the function of Aprakita Sarir. Those Goswamis, they never told us to apply artificial procedure of mentally concocted or conceived imaginary body to serve Krishna. They never advise of that way. That mentally I can conceive and mental concoction that I can think one gopi body, I am gopi. Not that. Goswamis, they never advised this way. Never told us to apply artificial procedure of mentally concocted or mentally conceived imaginary body to serve Krishna. Both gross or subtle body of this material world useless for Aprakita Seva. Follow what I say. Both gross body or subtle body of this material world useless for Aprakita Seva. When by your aprakita chit body, automatically aprakita seva going on, when by your aprakita sarir, chinmay sarir, automatically aprakita seva going on, then external body can also expose some abnormal or extraordinary symptom or response. Follow? Chinmay body inside, already there. Then when you are doing seva, then those who are having tattvajnan, they can feel he is having chinmay body. Because this symptom can automatically can be exposed by your material, this body. Follow what I mean to say? Try to catch. When by your aprakita sarir, chinmaya sarir, automatically aprakita seva going on, in that case then external body also can expose some abnormal extraordinary response, can show abnormal symptoms, can be seen in your body. Then those tattvagani can feel you are having aprakita body. I already told, na, the Rupa Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, What I told? Sanatana Goswami, the writing, you forget? Krishna Bhakti, Shudha Panat, Deho Dohi Kavishite, Tesam Pancho Bhutik Deho Pi Sachidananda Rupota. Now, Atah Krishna Amadi Navabed Grajyam Indahi, Seven mukhe yu I am swayameva spurut adha. This sloka I already discussed yesterday, so I am not going to discuss today. So automatically when you like to take actual, when you like to touch actual Harinam, then you will have to go up. Prathamam namna savano suddha antakaranam suddhyata piksho. I already told. Otherwise you cannot touch. You are material, how you can pronounce Krishnanam? All bhajan procedure, everything there, you know, concentrated in this factor of how you are doing excellent Harinam. But you want to ignore everything. You forget everything, you ignore. Whereas all Shastra upon different angle, giving indication, instruction, you must be careful about Harinam. Harinam can give you the scope to enter into Golokdham. Then you can, when Krishna Nam Dhare Kata Bal, Ishod Vikashipuno, Dekhai Nijo Rupaguno, Chittohari Loi Nijo Pas. Bhakti Mataku writes, if slight actual Harinam coming, appearing, then automatically you can go mad. You can say abnormal, extraordinary thing you can. Vrindavan, all devotees, you can see everything. Huh? You are not singing that thing? You are singing that kingdom? That song? Huh? Not singing that song. You are singing? Nam bina kisho nahi kar chiddo vivanam. You are singing? Not singing. Sometime, no, not even sometime. Because you want to jump. So, atah Krishna amadi na bhavet grajyamindvi. You can never, by applying your money power, man power, never educational power, no way. You have no scope to get in touch with that Krishnanam or transcendental abode or Leela, nothing. So what should be done? Atah Krishnanamadi na bhavet grajyamindvai. Seven mukhe yuhayam. When you, all your sense organ and mind become busy to discharge your duty, Krishna Seva. Irresistible pressure, you can feel urge to do Krishna Seva all the time. In that case, Krishnanam Swayameva Spurtyada. In that case, Krishnanam can appear automatically. Because Krishnanam is equal to Krishna Himself. This way, try to understand. This way, we can realize of bad luck very easily. This way, we can discover that really we are with bad luck. Otherwise, Krishnanam is there. Nam nam akari bahudha nijo sarvahakti stattarpita niyamato smaranina kalaha etaddishitabakipa bhagavan mamapi duddhaivam iddisham mihajuni nanuragha. Follow what I mean to say. Concentrate here. Nam nam akari bahudha nijo sarvahakti stattarpita niyamato smaranina kalaha etaddishitabakipa bhagavan mamapi duddhaivam iddisham mihajuni nanuragha. Nayanam galadasudharaya badanam gadagadruddhayagira pulakair nichitam vapu kadatava nam gohane bhavishvati. When we can do Harinam and can get that kind of ecstatic feeling, you ignore all these things, you throw everything and you try to understand their thesis. This way, we can realize our bad luck very easily. When we become tempted, you understand? If you don't understand any language, you can ask me. Foolish number one. When you become tempted, meaning greedy, when you're tempted, because maybe language is very vast, if you don't, you must put it, otherwise you cannot understand. When we become tempted or greedy, to serve Sri Krishna by the help of our aprakitas chit sarir with the full backing of sammanda jnana. Follow each and every word, very scientific. when we become tempted or greedy to serve Sri Krishna by the help of our aprakita chit sarir, with the full backing of sambandha jnana, which we already got from our Gurudev. Then in that case, our external body also avoid serving Maya. Then our external body and mind also going to live, avoid serving Maya. At present you are serving Maya. You are taking Havishanna, also one kind of Maya. Havishanna. Yeah, I am concerned, you know, how to cook Havishanna, all that. Yeah, I can get bhakti. So for bhakti, we will have to wait on Guru Vaishnava. Somehow we cannot get. Bhakti Vinod Thakur writing is, you know, there. In Kartik Vrata, Purushottam, everything written. But final, how best possible way you are going to sing the glory of Krishna, you are going to hear the glories of Krishna. That is main vital. That is the pivoted point, central point. Follow, main point. If you are going to get Chana Rasa and consider, you know, Harinam, Harikatha, then it is also I approve. Go and take Chana Rasa, no problem. You can get bhakti. It is the approval of Guru Vaishnava. Okay, you take. Everything Guru Vaishnava can do, they have their power. So, when we become tempted or greedy to serve Sri Krishna by the help of our aprakita chit sarir, with the full backing of sambandha jnana given by Gurudev, in that case our external body also avoid doing seva of Mayadevi. Being always busy to take Vaikuntha Nama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hari Ram, Hari Ram, Ram Ram. Always busy to take Harinam. This is the symptom. Non-stop, you cannot stop your mouth. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is saying, Gopal Guru, I cannot stop my tongue to... My tongue always dancing for... I am going to bathroom. So I am putting some, you know, a string to stop my dancing. Tongue dancing. Then Gopal Guru speaking, Prabhu, actually there is no restriction at the time of going to outside, here, there, any time, going to take bath, latrine, all the time. You are my Guru. You are my Guru. Mahaprabhu, Gopal Guru. From then, his name is Gopal Guru, Goswami. His Guru, everybody says Guru. He is advising, Prabhu, about Harinam, there is no restriction. No kala kal vichar, nothing. Nam nam akari bhutani sarvasa sattar vidhani vito smaranina kala. Is that this is the book? Mahaprabhu is saying, you are my Guru. Right? Oh, perfect advice given by you. Oh, from today onward, I cannot, you know, I cannot put string on my tongue. Because my tongue I am catching is dancing. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Always. All is what to do. Gopal Guru, you are my Guru. So the tongue become very much interested to do non-stop Harinam. That is the symptom. That is the symptom. Vaikuntha Harinam. I mean Sri Krishna Nam. But out of your false ego, when we have strong attachment for material world, in that case our doership or Krishna Puja, I am doing Krishna Seva, this kind of false vanity, doership of Krishna Seva is totally useless, false. It can give no result. But not that you are advised to stop your practice of Krishna Bhajan. Not that it is advised to you to stop your Krishna Bhajan. But not that it is not advised that you will have to stop your Bhajan Chesta. Bhajana Kriya. You stop your Bhajana Kriya. I am not speaking. I am not going to speak you that stop your Bhajana Kriya. I only am advising, try to make it scientific. I'm not going to chide you. No, stop your bhajan, not speaking. Only it is my apple that you try to change your procedure of bhajan. This is advised that according to the right or power, you have up to that power, you are elevated up to this level. According to a level and power, gradually you can proceed. Gradual upliftment can come in your life. Now you have up to that point, you have your level is up to that point, you are jumping up. So Prabhupada speaking, you are only advised to proceed, follow scientific procedure. So that according to your level, you can try. Otherwise you are ahankari, you are going to go so false ego, you are doing Rupanuga bhajan, Raganuga bhajan. Oh, according to a level you will have to do all Guru Bhargava advising. Without having the exact shelter unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, without having the exact shelter unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, no question of bhajan kripa, bhajan kriya or process. What to speak about anartha? You cannot even start your bhajan kriya. Without taking shelter unto the lotus feet of a Sadguru, pure Vaishnava, without any duplicity. So, without having the exact, duplicity should not be there. So, without having exact shelter unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, Vaishnava, no question of starting bhajana kriya. What to speak about going out of anartha? How you can go out of anartha? Because past bhajana kriya the anartha nibriti. No bhajana kriya, you are there. Your bhajan is all false bhajan. You have to follow. Adau guru pada asrayata smat Krishna diya. After that you see, adau sadhyata taha sadhusangata bhajana kriya tha anartha nibriti. Follow this procedure, otherwise you throw all grantha and go to forest. I cannot allow to stay. Until and unless anartha not gone, until and unless anartha not gone totally, one cannot enjoy uninterrupted or non-stop Krishna seva together with ruchi. With ruchi, what is that? Without you are, with anartha you cannot do. Until and unless you are going to eliminate all your anartha, you have no scope to start non-stop Krishna seva together with increasing your ruchi. Ruchi means taste. Follow? No scope. Sri Krishna Seva together with Ruchi. The day we can realize that Seva Vigraha Sri Gurudev is one and the same with Sri Chaitanya Deva, the day you can realize that Seva Vigraha, my Guru Patvada Paramahansa Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, are one and the same with Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then and only then, we can get the uniscope of serving secretly Sri Sri Radha Govindo. I can get the scope to serve secretly Radha Govindo, diversified test of our pure soul. Pure soul exhibiting different kind of taste, different way. This way I must serve Krishna, this way I must serve Krishna, that way I must serve, somehow I must serve Krishna. So it is written, the day we can realize that Sevak Vigraha Sri Gurudev is one and the same with Sri Krishna Chaitanya Sevak Vigraha, then and only then, we can get the unique scope of serving secretly Sisi Radha Govindo diversified way of our diversified mood of test of our soul. Chit Sarir can express, expose. Now I can discuss tomorrow also, vast discussion. When I can complete, Kartikma is going away. Mone nijo siddha deho koriya bhavan. When Narottamaro is speaking, mentally we'll have to imagine one gopi body. Mone nijo siddha, not only gopi, suppose you are shakha. Mone nijo siddha deho koriya bhavan. What do you mean by that? What do you mean? You'll have to mentally think, imagine one gopi and sit inside room and do harinam and call material Krishna and try to do one illicit relation with Krishna, material hero. Krishna cannot come that way. You can imagine one hero with whom you can start doing some nonsense. They are doing all sahajiya in Radhakund. I can shout and speak, you are all sahajiya. All sahajiya you are. You don't understand what is Akanuga Bhajan. Follow what I say. Monanijya siddha deho kuriya bhavan, what do you mean? Whereas I already discussed, naham prakasaha sarvasya yogamaya samavritaha, Gita 7, stroke 25. So. Follow. And adhakkhaja vastu, I already told you, is beyond our conception. Inconceivable. How we can imagine? What is Krishna? Who is Krishna? Cannot imagine. Foolish people only can fight. I can discuss tomorrow how it is possible to take birth in Brajadham as the daughter of one gopi. You will have to take birth in Brajadham as a daughter of one gopi or gop. Otherwise, how we can know what is your body complexion, who is your father, who is your mother, what is your village name, what is your age, what is your body complexion, what cloth you like, what seva you are doing, all different kind of, you know, instruction there, secret instruction. That all can be had by the mercy of Gurudev. Not that you can go to Radha Kunda Goswai and pay 10,000 rupees or 20,000 rupees, they can give you this gopi, go, and start doing all nonsense. Follow? You can pay, no, not even, 5,000 is sufficient. 5,000 is sufficient, through which you can get gopi. So why you take trouble to come to Sam Baba? It's very hard, speaking this way, useless. Better we can go there, very easy. Follow what I say. So tomorrow I can discuss this point through which I can try to give you clear conception. Gopi bhava haive shabhava in Narottamadaka writing in Kirtan. To be frank, what all Goswamis, Rupa Goswami, Jiva Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, all written in all sandarbha, in all you can get very clearly through the Kirtan of Narottama Thakur. More clearly, if time permit, by the mercy of Supreme Lord, I can go on reciting one kirtan and try to speak. Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj used to do. But from Punjab, Pachkula here, there, they request, they are sending note, if Maharaj can go through, you know, Upadeshamrita and Manoshiksha very clearly in Hindi, then they are very interested to make, you know, internet connection throughout. Thousands of people waiting to hear. A writing note to Purushottam. If Maharaj is going to leave body, then we can have this kind of conception. Rishi writing. If at all Maharaj is going to leave body, we can have this kind of, you know, instruction written to him. So today actually, I will have to stop and tomorrow I can discuss so many things again. So what I mean to say, what is that? Bande Nanda Bhajasrinam Padarenu Mabhignasa Yasam Harikatha Digitam Punati Bhavanatrayam Vanchakalpaturvasya Kipasindhu Vavacha Patitanam Pavanabhavishnabhyo Namo.